child's pose after banana pudding and macaroni and cheese. To an upward dog in child's pose. At the banana pudding and macaroni and cheese. So, yep, it definitely will affect your diet doing yoga. You will need to change your diet. You will need to change the type of things you eat. And you will have to change when you eat them. Because if you're going to do a yoga exercise, you can eat beforehand. You can do it. I generally do not. But this is how I move after eating. And trying to do any type of yoga movement.